Shadow of the Shadow.
What did I tell you, crazy shadow?
I couldn't shake off.
Alright, hello guys, I am back for another video. Last time we left off, we completed pretty much all the races in the area. And now, I think we have the ability to challenge Sunny, I think. But that's because we beat everybody already. Anyways, yeah, I beat literally everybody's ass last time I played on here, so it's like, I don't know, I'm running out of things to do. I'm running out of people to see. And eventually at some point I'm gonna finish this game too. But I'm not gonna worry about that right now. Why? Well, we can challenge him. Oh, okay, well, I'm not gonna challenge him just yet, because there is some stuff that I'm going to do before I do. Which is, I'm going to add in the subtitles, because I didn't do that last time I played in. So if you guys, you know, needed hearing aids or something and you didn't hear the volume, that'll be bad for you guys. So I'm gonna add in subtitles right now, because I haven't did that yet. So I'm gonna do that right now. Options. Gameplay. Oh, okay, what about video? Widescreen. Okay. Audio. Damn, they don't got no goddamn fucking subtitles. No, I want to be able to save myself. Thank you very much. Anyways. Let me see this real quick. I don't see nothing. That's weird. These are all the different control types if you want to get crazy with it. I'll show them right now. Anyways, how you guys been? Me, I've just been chilling. Anyways, now we know that, because I could be stuck on that thing all day. Stop playing. He's in free mode. And I think it'll be more professional if we drive there this time. Since he's like right around the corner from us. And where is he? As a matter of fact, let me see. Oh, I can't use him. Like, okay. Sick. Whole sun. This is this guy's bio. Let's see your son. I dumped a whole lot of cash in that car. That's why it doesn't work. So don't be fooled. That thing can get a hold of parts but it hit the streets. Bounty. We got milestone events. Wait, there's a photo ticket? Okay, good. There's a good thing I checked that now before I race him. I'm gonna go for that goddamn photo ticket. Just cause I'm cool.
Trying to shut us down. They're everywhere. Now, if you get into pursuit with them, the longer you go, the more heat you bring down on your ride. The more heat, the more cops. To get out of a tight spot, just crash into objects on the road. They call them pursuit breakers. When you hit one, it either takes out the cop or forces him to stop and deal with the aftermath. Trust me, it works. Each pursuit breaker is marked in the world with a pursuit breaker icon. Now, to drop the heat on your ride, just park in a safe house for a while.
Cops, yep, that's how you get rid of them. From the streets.
But if you need to drop your heat fast, roll into a shop and change your look. Body kits, paints, it don't matter. As long as they can't recognize your ride.
All right. I was just teaching you how to play the game. Alright, let's do this. 3, 2, 1. That's my bad, we should start from the back. This is a fucking thing. Get out of the fucking thing if you want to get to it. Come on, go. Mine. We got more than enough on this one. Let's get it! Yeah! Ooh, that was cool. Alright, now we're ready. Now we're ready to fight him. Now I feel like we can fight him now. So, yeah, let's do that right now. Yep. I thought they would have had subtitles on this fucking game. I would have the fuck put the shits in. Because I'm gonna have to fucking put them in manually or something. drive they're going to meet him though, like as I said before. So we'll just drive. Because why not? He wants two races. He wants a circuit race and a circuit race. Okay. Wow, that's an interesting little combo. He wants to do a circuit race and a circuit race. Well, he did say that his specialty was circuit races. So, let's start it. I want to fight him already. Come on. Yeah, let's do this. I think we waited long enough. Let's fight him. Let's take him on. Let's get it. That nigga is quick. They were joking when they said that nigga is a rocket. Oh shit. Gonna have to get him with the show go on this one. Fuck. At least I'm still in, okay. I was about to say. Wow, man. God damn, this is ridiculous. Gert! See ya. See ya. Baggy. Go. shit. Oh. No, I don't think so, phony baloney. Fucking faggy. Alright, so that's it. We beat him. Okay.